Crawford and Quist of Australia are the holders of the men's doubles title, and they went on their way this year at the expense of two Chinese players, Mr. Kho and Mr. Lum. Most of you know which is Crawford and which Quist, but I'm afraid I don't know which is Kho and which is Lum. Countess de la Valdene had to step down when she met Helen Jacobs, who so nearly won the ladies' title last year. The American girl won her match 6-4, 6-3.